हेलो फ्रेंड्स, अ वेरी वार्म वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। विंटर हैज़ स्टार्टेड अर्ली दिस ईयर एंड इट इज़ अ वेरी प्लेजेंट डे एंड वेरी ब्यूटिफुल डे आउट हियर। सो आई एम गोइंग टू टेक एडवांटेज ऑफ दिस डे एंड वेदर एंड आई हैव अरेंज सम फ्लावर्स एंड सम स्टाफ इन माई बैक यार्ड। सो आई एम गोइंग टू मेक अ फ्लावर अरेंजमेंट यूजिंग दिस। दिस टाइम वी आर गोइंग टू एड अ लिटल बिट ऑफ फन एलिमेंट। So we are going to take a quick sneak peek to our farm. These are lovely Pleostachia, also known as a wheat calathea. They are native to the Mexico and Central America. This, look at the foliage, they have a beautiful purple back. And because of the contrast, not only the flowers but the foliage is also a beautiful nature's creation. Next we have some cigar calatheas. It has warm brownish shade, giving nice earthy look. Lots of people actually requested me after watching my previous video that how does the plants of this beautiful flowers look alike. Hence I am compiling a little bit of my prep video. Here it is a beautiful costus flower. These are the lovely pistillas, also known as a water cabbage because of its appearance. After a nice and peaceful walk, I have again returned to my backyard. Here I have taken my tire and I am just tying a rope all around it, leaving some space in between. Now I am going to arrange this Pleostachia all around the rope. You can appreciate the tiny purple flowers which are blooming out of it, and the whole inflorescence, it has a lovely creamish yellow color. It looks wonderful. Here you can see, to stabilize I'm going to tuck this stick in the two rounds of the rope so that it becomes stable and it doesn't move from its original place. As you go on putting more sticks to it, it is getting nicely dense. Here, as I am about to complete my first turn, it is appearing like a beautiful crown. On the top of the tire, I am going to put some pistillas, which are also known as a water cabbage or water lettuce. They are commonly found aquatic plant in the tropical region, preferably in the fresh water. It has a nice light green color and the leaves are in the rosette form and the roots are usually submerged into the water. So if you have a pond in your garden, you can easily keep them in the pond because they multiply very easily and they are very easy to grow. And the other benefit of it is it outcompetes the algae for its nutrient and hence preventing the algal spread in your pond. People use it into the aquariums, and if you have fish tank, you can also put some into your fish tank. Next I'm going to add some cigar calathea to it. I have kept oasis into the center and all around it I am going to add some sticks of cigar calatheas. For today's arrangement, I have used more rusty and earthen colors rather than using vibrant shades. So you can make something like this and keep it on your porch or in your garden when the guests are coming. Here I have added 2 to 3 layers of the calathea stick to give more fuller look to this arrangement. Next I am adding some lovely costus to this arrangement. You can appreciate the spiraling stems of it, so because of which they are also known as a spiral gingers. Leaves of it are also arranged spirally and the green and red gives a beautiful contrast. I have added some more stick to give complete and a dense picture to this arrangement. These flowers are very sturdy. The Pleostachia down can be used as a dry flower. To complete this arrangement, I am going to use a stick of Malaysian wax ginger. It is beautiful in its own way because it has all this rustic appearance, and I'm just going to use one stick. This is the final outcome of all our efforts, and I'm so happy the way it has turned to be. Again, requesting to spread a word about these beautiful flowers, and if you like this video, please share and subscribe. Thank you.